guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna be sharing what I'm putting in my kids' Christmas stockings. Welcome back. If you're new to my channel, my name is Deanna and I'm a mom of four. Here on my channel, I like to talk about homeschool, homemaking, as well as my faith in Christ. So if that interests you, I would love for you to subscribe to see my future videos. But today I'm gonna be sharing what I'm putting in our kids' Christmas stockings. Today's video is actually a collab that was organized by Rachel from Day to Day Joys. And so in the description box, I will have a playlist with all kinds of other moms sharing what they put in their either kids' stockings or maybe their husband's stockings. All kinds of different fun stocking related videos will be in that playlist, so be sure to check it out when you're finished with this video. But let me go ahead and share with you what I'm putting in my kids' stockings. I have a 10-year-old daughter, a 7-year-old son, a 5-year-old daughter, and also a 2-year-old son. But all the kids have fairly similar items in their stockings. So I'm actually gonna spread everything on the floor and just show you kind of all at once, because I think that's gonna be a little bit easier just to kind of see everything at a glance. This is kind of a quick overview of everything. One tip that I have is I love to use these recycled Amazon gift bags to go ahead and divide up all of the kids' stocking stuffer items into these little bags. And so then on Christmas Eve, everything is already pre-sorted, ready to go. I just have to transfer it from the bag to their stocking. And so I'm gonna go ahead and start up here. This is my oldest daughter's stocking, and you'll see a lot of the same items in each of the stockings. We have some socks from the Target dollar spot, a big glow stick, and this little egg. There's a little stuffed animal dragon that I thought was kind of fun. I got her a couple different Lego things, a Lego bracelet, and then a little Elsa set. A new toothbrush, a new movie, a little miniature coloring book, some stickers, and a flashlight. So that's what's gonna be my 10-year-old daughter's stocking. All right, so this little set here is for my 7-year-old son. Again, he got a lot of the same items. I did put a few extra things in here for him. He really likes Star Wars right now. But I went ahead and got him a DVD, a little VeggieTale DVD. I found some Star Wars stickers and Band-Aids, so I got those for him. He's also getting a glow stick sword or lightsaber and a new flashlight, two different little Lego sets. This one's a little Star Wars one. This one's like a little construction vehicle. He also got a little dragon. I think his is black. Two pairs of socks, some other Christmas stickers, a little coloring book, a BB-8 toothbrush, and that is everything that's gonna be in his stocking. All right, then down here I have my 5-year-old daughter, and for her, a lot of the same items again. She's getting a Paw Patrol DVD, and then the only thing different here for her is I got a couple of these little scribble scrubbies. They're just come individually with a couple markers and a little scrubbing brush. So there's a little parrot, and then I think this is a little pig or some kind of a hog or something. So I got her two of these scribble scrubbies. And then everything else is the same items that the older kids are getting as well. And then here I have my 2-year-old son stocking, and again, he's getting a lot of the same items. I ordered a Curious George DVD for him, but it hasn't arrived yet, but I'm expecting that here in the next couple weeks. It's like a brand new George movie, so I know he's gonna really enjoy that. Let me just say on a tangent here, aren't these the cutest little abominable snowman socks you've ever seen? I love those. These are at the Target dollar spot. So got him some socks, coloring book. He's a little young for Legos, but he does enjoy playing with them with the older kids, and he doesn't put things in his mouth. He's really good about that. So when I saw this little train kit, I thought my older son could help him put it together and he would enjoy driving it around the little track. So I think he's still gonna enjoy that. But again, pretty much the same kind of items for him as well. So that is what's going into his stocking. All right, and then the last items that I like to include in the kids' stocking are some little treats. We don't do a lot of candy or chocolate around here unless it is like someone's birthday or a special holiday. And so I like to go ahead and buy some special juice. They look forward to this every year. So I got some frozen juice as well as some Paw Patrol themed juices. I also got them some organic peanut butter cups. They really enjoy these Lara bars, so I'm gonna put one of those in each of their stockings. And then some fun fruit snacks. These ones are really fun because they come with different parts of the bunny and you can kind of put it together and make it whatever colors you want and things like that. So they'll each be getting one of these as well. So that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing what we're putting in our kids' stocking this year, and hopefully it gave you some fun ideas for maybe things you can include in your child's stocking. I'd love for you to leave a comment below if you have any other fun stocking stuffer suggestions. Let me know. I can put that on my list for next year. Hope you guys have a wonderful December. Thanks as always for watching. Have a great day. Bye.